To celebrate 20 years of diplomatic relations between Taiwan and the Marshall Islands, the president of the island nation, Hilda Heine, yesterday arrived in Taipei on her third state visit, where she was greeted with a 21-gun salute at the presidential office.
Afterwards, the two presidents signed an agreement for mutual visa-free treatment and a marine patrol cooperation agreement, deepening the friendship between the two sides. President Heine's state visit in Taiwan will last another 4 days.